All right, y'all. So I'm back to do a quick little video. Don't worry about where I'm at. Mind your business.
You're in my business. Don't do this.
But yeah, I'm back to do a quick little video, a reaction video to Steve from Blue's Clues.
Hi. Wait a minute. Who are you?
You're looking at Keisha like, do you love me? Do you love me not? Damn, you hit the spot. Tastes like candy. Sweet like fruit. Ooh, wet.
So he gonna come back after all these years. Like, I'm grown now. I'm grown. But I'm still gonna watch it. People said it was sad, so we're gonna see. Watch me hit that play button, right?
Hi. You got a second?
Yeah.
You remember how when we were younger, we used to, run around and hang out with Blue and find clues and talk to Mr. Salt, freak out about the mail, and do all the fun stuff. And then one day, I was like, hey, guess what? Big news. I'm leaving. This is my brother Joe. He's your best friend. And then I got on the bus and I left. And we didn't see each other for like a really long time.
I didn't even know that was your
birthday. Can we just talk about that?
Yeah, because you got some explaining to
me. Because I realized that was kind of abrupt. I just kind of got up and went to college. And then look at you. And look at all you have done. And all you have accomplished in all that time. And it's just so amazing, right? I mean, we started out with clues. And now it's what? Student loans.
Racking
it. And jobs.
That I don't want to be in.
And I want to tell you that I really couldn't have done all of that without your help. And in fact, all the help that you helped me with when you were younger is still helping me today. I guess I just wanted to say that after all these years, I never forgot you. Ever. And I'm super glad we're still friends. Thanks, Chris. You look great, by the way.
Thank you.
Whatever you're doing, it's worth it.
Like Steve. We had a connection and he left us. But my favorite thing on there was the little salt and pepper, the little babies. It was so cute. I stopped watching after he left. Like, I don't even remember him leaving. That's how young I was. Because he left in like what? He left in 2001, 19 years ago. So I was born in like 2001. But I still watch the show. So yeah, that didn't mean. Just because I ain't a 90s baby, like I'm halfway there, I'm like, almost there. But like, it wasn't sad for him. I mean, it's sad that he had to leave and go to college because I mean, but I wonder how it was for him because like he was low key famous for being on a kid show, and then you go to college and it's just like a different environment. College is stressful, so I understand why you had to go, Steve, but I'm sad you had to go. Because college, them student loans, no. Well, I don't have student loans, but the way y'all be talking about them, I'm glad I don't. Because I can't. But it was cute. I'm glad he came back to say bye. Got that little ratings up for a day or two. Because I know a lot of people was talking about him. But yeah, that could conclude this video. Steve, he came back and told us bye. Which I guess we needed some closure, which we deserve after all this time. Excuse me chewing his gum, not smacking it out there. It's just good and flavorful. But yeah, it's just a quick little reaction video. See y'all in my next video.